morning, Holy Spirit, for stirring us to give thanks in everything. We give you all the praise for giving us the continuous attitude deep down from our heart to always give thanks to you, rather than simply one day of the year. Receive your glory, receive your honor in the mighty name of Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Giving thanks in everything. Wouldn't you agree that some verses of scripture are far easier to memorize than to practice? In some cases, we tend to think there must be some other interpretation. How can this possibly be what God meant? If I could just remove a word or two, then maybe I could do what this says. One such passage is 1 Thessalonians 5:16 to 18. Rejoice always, pray without ceasing, in everything give thanks, for this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus. We commit this verse to memory, we quote it, and when everything is going our way, we say amen, praise the Lord. But when adversity strikes, we think, now wait a minute, Lord. Being grateful is easy when you get a promotion or make an A on an exam. But what about if you lose your job? Or if a tire goes flat on the interstate highway? How about when the doctor's face reveals bad news even before he says a word? Since expressing gratitude at such times seems unnatural, circumstances can cause us to doubt the truth of that verse. So why does scripture say God's will is that we give thanks in everything? First of all, thanking God in difficult circumstances keeps us aware of his presence. When we say thank you, Lord, even though I don't feel grateful, we are reminded that he is right there with us. Second, we begin to look for God's purpose in the trial. It's okay to say, Father, I would like to be free from this adversity, but knowing you must have a reason, I thank you. As our attention is focused on what his purpose might be, a sense of strength and wholeness develops, and we become motivated to be more submissive to his will. Third, our faith and trust build, and we are enabled to rejoice even amid hardship. In addition, thanking God during trials gives a powerful impact to our witness. Thanksgiving should be a continuous attitude of the heart rather than simply one day of the year. So express your appreciation to God. When you experience the positive effect of genuine gratitude, you will again want to say, thank you, Lord. And thank you, my dear brother and my dear sister, for listening. And may God richly bless you.